For Halloween, I typically decorate my house by making it the haunted house on the street. What's great about it is I don't have to change anything. You just open the door, it's already spooky, cobwebs, and me. Usually about an hour into Halloween, all of the villagers have showed up with torches, and we just have to shut the whole thing down.